Good afternoon, students. Today I am going to start my first video of the YouTube in which my face is going to be revealed. The first topic is I am taking for class 12th only from NCERT. We have the first chapter, that was electric charges and field. This is your first chapter, and electrostatics. This is your second chapter. I have combined these two topics together because these two topics are related to vary each other. Now, to start with these topics, I have to first describe the few basic terms related to this chapter, which are the basic knowledge of the following things. Now, first is beta electromagnetism. What do you mean by term electromagnetism? It is a combination of electrical and magnetic phenomena. That means when electric phenomena as well as magnetic phenomena both are taking place simultaneously during one time, then it is known as electromagnetism. In this, we are going to study two types of electromagnetism property. That means electromagnetism are of two types. First is electrostatics and second is electrodynamics. Electrostatics means when charge is at rest. Q represent charge. When charge is at rest, rest means statics. That means electrostatics. When Q is in motion, that means motion means dynamics. That means electrostatic, it is a study of physics, a study of the branch of the physics which deals when the charge is at rest. And the electrodynamics, that means it is a branch of physics which deals with the study of charge when the charge is in motion. Now I am describing these two terms in a short form like this. Electrostatics, it is a branch of physics in which study about the charges which are at rest. That means when Q, small charge, or we can say it is a test charge. When Q is at rest, that means its velocity is zero. Velocity is zero, matlab simultaneously it will be in rest. That means when the charge is at rest, it forms only electric field around it, like this. When the charge is at rest, it forms only electric field. In the same way, electrodynamics, it is a branch of physics which deals with the study of charge in motion. That means when the charge is in motion, it is known as electrodynamics. Now, in motion, we have two conditions. That means either the acceleration remains constant, that means it is zero. Acceleration zero means velocity remains constant. Or we can say acceleration is not equal to zero, that means velocity is not remains constant. So we have two type of conditions. Q is in motion, A, that is dv upon dt. Velocity upon time is equals to zero, that means velocity remains constant. When the charge is in motion and the velocity remains constant, it forms, this is the important part, it forms both electric and magnetic field. In the same way, when the charge is in motion but acceleration is not equal to zero, that means velocity is not constant, it produces electric field, that is E, magnetic field, that is B, and electromagnetic waves. But that means all the three types of these things are produced when the charge is in motion and the acceleration is not equal to zero. If you understand these basic terms, then only we can go through the chapter with the next topics. Thank you guys. If you like the video, then subscribe it.